The Trojans had been fooled by a wooden horse. They'd never bet on the Grand National again.